God of loyalty, God of peace, God of goodness, God of morality, happy Ram Navami. Ram Navami is a Hindu festival celebrates the birth of Lord Rama, the son of King Dashrath and Queen Kausalya. The festival is a part of the spring Navratri and falls on the Shukla Paksh in the Hindu calendar of the month of Chaitra. Lord Rama was the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu. On this festival, people decorate temples and other religious places and participate in a bhajan or kirtan as a part of puja and aarti. At some places, the festival is celebrated for 9 days. South Indians celebrate these festivals as a wedding anniversary of the Lord Rama and Mata Sita. Rath Yatras, procession of Rama, Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman are taken out from temples. People prepare sweets, prasad to perform the puja. They also pray for the good health and good future for their children and family members. Ram Navami festival is celebrated across India by Hindus. Ayodhya is the birthplace of Lord Rama. A public holiday of Ram Navami is observed in the states of Gujarat, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Delhi, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Sikkim, Rajasthan and Punjab. Thank you.